with the lies that you told. I am afraid we'll go down again. Why does this happen to you? I am afraid we'll go down again. Why does this happen to us?
Can you turn the microphone up, please? Can't hear shit.
I don't know. You threw me aside and you awakened inside of me. You should have known it was hard to believe in you. I don't know what to do. No, I'm afraid we'll go down again. Why does this happen to you? I'm afraid we'll go down again. Why does this happen to us? I was at work from 9 to 5, and the mic was still really low, so I quit my job again. And I just wanna die right now.
Fucking fuck. Sorry. Oh, this is on air, isn't it? Oh, sorry about that. But seriously, happy. At least I ate at Olive Garden with a very beautiful girl today. That's because she was not feeling so well for singing. She has some health things, so. Sometimes late nights are not always best. Anyway, the microphone is still too low.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
She's talking about the guitar.
No, I'm not talking about the guitar microphone at all. The guitar is too loud in my head. Yes. This is Danger in a Cup. Have you heard about this? Danger in a Cup? comes in the flavor of peach. a lot of terrible things. There we go. I already got yelled at for this earlier, so if you could spare me that and be a pal, like, that'd be great. Okay. Now, we could probably try this over again, or maybe start with a different song at this point. Now that the microphone is at a very nice, interesting level. Some people have different ears. Okay, let's do, you know, I kind of want to sing like a cover though, right now. God, it's hot as fuck. Oh, I think I'm gonna die. We should write a song tonight. Do something productive. I don't know.
All the gold and the guns and the girls in the world couldn't get you off, oh, oh. Couldn't get you off, oh, oh. All the toys and the tools in the box in the world couldn't get you off, oh, oh. Couldn't get you off, oh, oh. I remember when we were gambling to win. Everybody else said, better luck next time. I don't wanna bend like the bad girls bend. I just wanna be your friend. Why are you giving me a hard time? Why are you giving me a hard time? Oh, oh. Oh, 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 why are you giving me a hard time? And guns and the girls in the world. Couldn't get you off, oh, oh. Couldn't get you off, oh, oh. And all the toys and the tools in the box in the world. Couldn't get you off, oh, oh. They couldn't get you off, oh, oh. And I remember when we were gambling to win. Everybody else said, hey, better luck next time. I don't wanna bend like the bad girls bend. I just wanna be a friend. Why you giving me a hard time? Why you giving me a hard time? Oh, oh. Why you giving me a hard time?
That was a little better. That was cool. That's what's up. Still feeling on fire.
Yeah! Sorry, I just like to do that for myself sometimes. Oh no, it's not your responsibility. I'm not paying you. You don't have to clap, Morgan. That wasn't even worthy of a clap anyway.
What kind of fucking musician has to pay people to clap?
This one right here. For real. We could do... I don't know. That was nice, wasn't it? I was trying for that. I was trying to be as ladylike as possible. You know. He said, what's in the cup? It's my fucking cup. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Little Wayne, that's right.
It's my fucking cup, fuck you.
Okay. You are my conscience. So solid, now you're like water. I forgot how I played guitar on this song, hold on. We started drowning, not like we'd sink any further. Can we turn the guitar one down a little bit, please? And don't mess with the microphone by accident. We started drowning, not like we'd sink any further. I let my heart go, it's somewhere down at the bottom. I'll get a new one, come back for the hope that you've stolen. It's hard to play when I can't hear you. I can barely hear you. It's like, I'll stop the whole world. I'll stop the whole world from turning into a monster and eating us alive. Don't you ever wonder how we'll survive now that you're gone? The world is on ours. Now that you're gone, the world is ours. What is going on that guitar? That's what I want to know. I'm only human. I've got a skeleton in me. I'm not the villain, despite what they're always preaching. Call me a traitor. You're fucking up. I'm sorry. Not you.
not. Oh my God, kill me. Please. That's all I request, and I'm telling you, all viewers, all two viewers, I'm going to kill myself, so enjoy this show.
That song has such a weird time signal.
It is, it does, because it really I does. Don't play it.
It has, like, what is that, like fucking 3/5?
I do what the fuck I want. And that's a problem sometimes. It is, because it's hard to follow.
I'll get it another.
Yeah, we've never played together before.
Exactly.
Ever, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Ever. So,
I mean, you play drums.
Fuck you.
I mean, we're doing good for the first time playing guitar together. So.
We're doing great like Frosted Flakes. What songs do you know? Do you know any covers that, like, I know? Or, because, as most of you know, I don't like playing guitar. In fact, I hate it.
I'm an improvisation artist.
Oh, really?
Yes. So, if you know songs, I can play.
Well, this is just one that I've been working on, but it's, like, not done. Long days since I've seen your face, and you said that you'd be back for me, that you'd try to make it up to me, but I can't take you with me on this road that I am traveling. I can't take you with me on this road that I am traveling, but I still need you with me. Any day now, I'll be alright. Any day now, I'll be alright. 'Cause we're gonna shine so bright tonight, yeah. We're gonna shine till the day that we die, yeah. Any day now, oh. Any day now, oh, I'll be alright. It's been try to make it up to me, but I can't take you with me on this road that I am traveling. No, I can't take you with me on this road that I am traveling, but I still need you with me. Yeah, I still need you with me. Five days since I've seen your face. I can't take you with me. Oh, oh. I can't take you with me. Your check is in the mail.
One person.
That's all you need sometimes. I'm telling you. Oh, I thought there were 4 people in this building right now. That's fucking weird. What? So that's the newest, one of the newest songs, not even done yet. That was cool. One of,
Let's look on the bright side. At least this is
in a train. I don't like to do that.
At least this is in a train.
It is, though.
No, it's not.
I'm just kidding. A train wreck, huh?
Slipknot was a fucking train wreck.
My life is a train wreck, Kevin. Didn't you know that? Everyone's is? Really?
Yes.
So,
Miley Cyrus,
train wreck?
Yes.
Okay.
What
about Justin Bieber?
He's a little fucking prick.
Train wreck also?
Yes.
Or best life ever?
No.
Which
more,
one?
More like unsatisfied with his life because he has
How do you know that? How do you know that?
You
could tell because he has a fucking mugshot in Florida.
Yeah, he's really going to be enjoying his life. He's burning in hell for
All right, who else? Paris Hilton. That wasn't the question. The question was... Okay. Bye, Morgan Shepherd. Sorry, I was late for the gig.
For the record, I enjoy Slipknot. I don't know what all you puss-ass crackers talking about. Meddling shit. Bitch, you ain't shit, motherfucker. You think just because you hop in a mosh pit, you can whoop my ass, motherfucker? I bust the ass in your cat. Bitch-ass cracker. Sir, you don't know me, son. I got the luck of the Irish in me. I carry a four-leaf shamrock in my fucking pocket, and you call me a fucking cracker? You think you can whoop my ass just because you're bigger than me? You weigh 230 pounds and bench press 450. Well, guess what? I am Irish. You cannot stop the Shire, motherfucker. I am not Frodo. Even though I do smoke pot and drink alcohol, I will outdrink you any fucking day. Yo, I'm the monkey in your dreams that sits on your fucking lap and you're having a nightmare and he's playing the bongos like, love yourself, love yourself. And you scream from torture because you don't want to love yourself because you a hater. Well, guess what? I am an Indian psychiatrist from the hood, motherfucker, and you do not know who you're messing with because I will whoop your ass and then diagnose you with schizophrenia and you will be stuck in the fucking hospital for months on end and you will know not what the fuck to do because you are sitting there with nothing to do and nothing to actually get off with and you do not have any source of entertainment whatsoever and you will flip the fuck out and you'll be like, get me out of this fucking crazy place. And guess what? After that, you will be stuck taking pills that make you fucking drool on yourself and shit, and you will never get out of it because us psychiatrists, we have a pact that all mentally ill patients are not human. Yes, it is fucked up, but you know what? Fuck you!
Well, that was quite interesting. If you're just tuning in, wow. wow. Okay. Shit. If you really want to know what's in the cup, I'm not going to tell you. Sorry.
Moonshine.
Nah. Loco.
Oh, Loco?
Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm like,
they need to settle down, these guitars.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for being a pal and tuning my guitar. Should be getting a tuner soon. It's like in the mail.
Does it sound alright?
Yeah. Sounds better than it did when I tried to play it earlier. Oh, it's in the office. I think, unless it's in my pocket. No, it's not. You wanna feel? You wanna see how I'm abused, I see. You wanna get faded. You never wanna waste your time with me. I'm too much of an angel. I'm too much of a saint, though I can't be. You're always getting higher, and you don't desire me. So what have I got to prove? What have I got to lose? When you're not worth waiting for. And why am I feeling down? While you're out messing around, and you're not worth begging for. It's up to me, and I'm still waiting. It's up to me, and I'm still fighting. It's up to me, but for all you know, I'm already gone. Already gone. You wanna feel. You wanna see how I'm not hated too. You wanna get closer, yeah. I wanna feel the most I get from you. I'm too much on the rebound. Oh. I'm too much on the ground, though you can't be. You're always getting higher, and you don't desire me. So what have I got to prove? What have I got to lose? Well, you're not worth waiting for. Why am I feeling down while you're out messing around? You're not worth begging for. And it's up to me, and I'm still waiting. It's up to me, and I'm still calling, it's up to me. But for all you know, I'm already gone. I'm already gone. I'm already gone. Yeah, it's up to me. I'm still waiting, it's up to me. I'm still calling, it's up to me. But for all you know, I'm already gone. I'm already gone. Who's Daniel Bynes? Oh. That one goes out to, well, first of all, it's a Five Times August song called Up to Me, played differently. Ah, some serious shit. Not really. See, I've been drinking, like, wine, and I just can't get drunk. I don't know what the problem is. Really? One day we'll have to get a bottle of tequila. What? What was that one song? I don't remember. Who wants to get smashed? What? Used to be my best friend, and now you're just a memory. Oh, you used to be my best friend, girl, but now you're just a memory. Oh, you used to be my best friend, oh girl, and now you're just a memory. I don't remember the rest of the words, but it was like, get down, get down, this is your town. Get down, get down, yeah, this is your town. Get down, get down, this is your town. So what do we do now? What do we do now? Get down, get down, this is your town. Get down, get down, this is your town. Get down, get down, this is your town. What do we do now? I hate power chords. They're the worst. Really? Yes. All right, so what else is new? Small talk as opposed to very large talk?
All the girls
say what?
All the white boys, get down, get down.
Did you say yow or meow?
I said yo, you.
Did you say yow or meow? I'm sorry, but okay. I was gonna talk about someone on Fakebook today, but I'm gonna decide against that. That's the end. I'm pretty sure. Okay. I'm sorry. That's not appropriate. What are you doing?
Doing whatever the fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Doing whatever the fuck I want.
What am I doing? What the fuck are you doing?
Doing whatever the fuck I want. Pussy ass cracker.
That's all I want to know.
What I want to know is why the fucking popo think they can be the black man.
I want to know why you're talking
being
in
the
that
popo
manner.
And they be supporting the white man in the popo, and they be thinking that
black.
They can beat their own popo motherfucker, ass motherfucker.
All right, so
fuck the police coming straight out the underground.
Thanks, Mark Adams, for not showing up.
A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. I know what all the undercover police think. They have the authority to kill a minority.
Good night, everyone.
Peace out, bitches.
In other words, so this is not in tune anymore. Fuck.
Amanda doesn't know how to play guitar. That's why it's not in tune anymore.
That's right.
Yeah. She has to pay people to clap for her. Such a wonderful musician. Jeez. Well, guitar.
Good night, everyone.
Peace, motherfuckers.